TikTok is a very creative app where there's not one thing to put it in a category of.
No other social media platform has garnered so much support within such a short time like TikTok. For those who don't know and are living under a rock, TikTok is a video sharing platform most notable for bringing back old songs, making those songs cringe and getting banned from India. TikTok has its ups and downs. Although it was created in 2016, it didn't grow to become the behemoth we know it as until 2019, when everything took a drastic turn for this ByteDance application. Once a new social media is established, a wave of new celebrities, or in this case, social media influencers, flood the market to become the idols of uncountable teenagers. But what is more exciting is when these teen celebs try to find love in that busy schedule between dancing to a new trending song in front of a pool or answering a Q&A in front of a school. Obviously, not all relationships work out, but they are remembered for eternity. I still miss you, Jelena. With that out of the way, I will run you by 5 TikTok couples, 2 that make true love feel like a reality, and 3 that sank faster than the Titanic. Let's go into this, shall we? Number 5. Mackenzie Ziegler and Ashton Erbab, still in love. Mackenzie Ziegler isn't like any other TikToker. She was already a star before she joined TikTok. She was a pop star and appeared on shows like Dancing with the Stars Jr. On the other side of the sphere was Ashton Erbab. He has been a part of shows like Raven's Home and Alexa and Katie. Both of them are adorable together, and their TikTok videos can make anyone believe in true love. What makes them so enjoyable to watch is the mischievous nature of both these goofs. Number 4. Charlie D'Amelio and Chase Hudson broke up. Charlie is probably the true breakout star from TikTok. Charlie and her sister Dixie have a cult following amongst TikTok enthusiasts. Charlie is a competitive dancer and Dixie has started making her own music. But you can rarely say Charlie without mentioning Chase Hudson. Chase is also a TikToker who has been regarded as one of the icons that helped bring back the pop punk genre. He is a pop star too, with his first album being released this year. Though both these incredibly talented people only dated 3 months, we will always remember the couple that ruled TikTok. Number 3. Jay Ulloa and Indiana Massara, still in love. Jay Ulloa is a Mexican-American singer. He can play the guitar, drums, and the piano. He enjoys making music, and we enjoy listening to his singles. On TikTok, he is often seen with Indiana Massara. She is an Australian musician living in the USA and has been making music since 2017. She can be seen in the wildly successful series called Chicken Girls. Both of them are really cute together, and their charm makes them one of TikTok's best couple. Number 2. Addison Rae and Bryce Hall broke up. Addison Rae is the second most followed TikTok star after Charli D'Amelio with 81 million followers. She has recently entered into the music world with her single Obsessed. On the other side, Bryce Hall comes from a very different side of the internet. Bryce was a former YouTuber and was famous for making vines. He was the person who started the YouTuber versus TikToker trend. Information on their relationship and eventual breakup are not well known, but with Bryce being as controversial as he was, we weren't exactly shocked. Number 1. Jack Wright and Selena Gomez broke up. Jack Wright is probably the most talented and the funniest TikToker there is. His dancing, his lip syncing, everything this enigmatic personality does brings a smile to everyone's face. With 18 million TikTok followers, he could be considered as one of the most successful male social media influencers of all time. On the other side, Selena Gomez is a TikToker with over 21 million followers on her 2 accounts. While both of them looked happy with each other, they broke up. Recently, Jack Wright accused Selena of sexual assault. As of right now, Gomez has refused the allegations, but we will bring to you any developments between these former lovebirds to you. There you have it, folks. 5 celeb couples of TikTok. These people have been the face of a new generation, and there is no denying that. Even if 3 relationships here didn't work out, we will always remember what they were like together and why we loved seeing all these talented young individuals together. With this, we have come to the end of our list. If you'd like to see more content like this, press the bell icon and slap that subscribe button. It really helps our business. With that out of the way, see you all in the next list.